Chinese authorities have begun an investigation after a 70-story skyscraper in Shenzhen began swaying. Thousands of people in the Seg Plaza and surrounding areas fled after it wobbled on Tuesday. The Shenzhen government said that no additional swaying had been detected since Tuesday. The 20-year-old building is over 300 meters, about 1,000 feet, tall and is topped by a helipad. Subscribe to the channel for more news.